Domestic violence situations bring out some of the most intense emotions the police ever encounter. It can be frightening how quickly some of these incidents turn deadly. And the only thing worse than homicidal rage in the home is when that anger spills into the streets. In Grand Rapids, Michigan, police spot a man named Robert Dantzler riding shotgun in this SUV. The driver, a friend, has no idea Dantzler's been on a killing spree until this pullover gets him kicked to the curb. Dantzler shoves his pal out and floors it, knowing police will do anything to stop him. After all, he shot and killed 7 people today, including his wife, his daughter, an ex-girlfriend, and her family. Now he's ready to add to his tally. When a cop raises in for the hit, he's met with a blast of lead. 40 caliber slug barely missed the officer. A second hit sends the killer reeling. But somehow, he recovers and plows toward oncoming traffic. Dantzler cuts left and fires backward, sending a cop swerving for his life and careening onto the sidewalk. With every left turn, he opens fire at the cruisers behind him. Then the cops catch a break. They get him with spike strips. But Dantzler doesn't even seem to notice. He heads for the freeway. At these speeds, the murderer's punctured tires are rapidly shredding. But incredibly, he still isn't slowing down. Suddenly, his twisted mind sways from homicidal to suicidal. Makes a hard turn in his wobbly SUV, right in front of a semi. The 18-wheeler crashes, but Dantzler once again recovers, and in a cloud of dust, he roars up an on-ramp to another freeway. Despite his tires being in tatters, he bulldozes across the divider into opposite lanes. It's like an automotive shooting gallery. If this was anyone but a mass murderer, police wouldn't dare risk following. Cars have virtually no warning as they veer wildly to avoid a head-on collision. But with his engine sputtering, Dantzler plots one final psychotic act. Plows into a stand of trees. And as SWAT officers mobilize to bag him, he beats them to it. With a single shot to the head.
1050, 261, give me an ambulance.
For cops, this incident was a worst-case scenario. Attempt a blatantly dangerous chase and risk innocent casualties, or let a murderer get away and continue his bloodbath. Their choice proved to be the right one, and Dantzler's deadly spree was snuffed out.